And music is also being impacted by the Omicron variant. This month's Grammy Awards, scheduled to air here on CBS, has been postponed. Organizers say there are too many risks because of Omicron. The Grammys were scheduled for January 31st in Los Angeles. A new date has not yet been announced.